There's me. Is me live? Yep, me live. Stream manager up. Hi everyone, welcome back to my stream. It's Rosie Dunn here, playing some more Disney Dream Night. Excited for the new update coming tomorrow. Hope I don't even see a viewer. Yep, there's one. One just popped. I'm still mini me. There. That way, so I can see the chat better. A little bit better, anyway. I have a new Olivia Wilson followed. That's a little while ago. I missed that. Okay. My PC controller. There. Oof. What was that? Almost been in my street light. Okay. So, after I was done streaming last, I was working on opening up a few more quests, and which I did. I have one for Ariel, Buzz, and Donald Duck. So I was gonna work on them. Oof, I got stuff I need to put away. Yeah, all the flowers and the gems is actually helpful to level up your friends. And I'm already at max level. I think I did that last stream, I think. Or it was one of my streams that I haven't posted yet, most likely. I have several, actually, I haven't posted. I just realized. Dang it. I will post them today. So one of them I have that it's like a 6 hours long one, so I'm gonna have to figure out how to break that down a bit. I usually don't edit, because I'm still inexperienced in editing videos, so. Did you say something, hon? Oh, I thought you said something. So, the first quest I want to work with, well, I can work with either one of them really, but. Yeah, I want to try to get Wally too. What do I need to do for Wally? Yeah, there's a hidden requirement, and I think it's probably another memory. So, I'll have to figure that one out. But in order to get Eric, I need to talk to Ursula. So, progress further with... I don't need to progress. Oh, wait, I have hers unlocked, don't I? No. Oh, I have to get her to level 4. And she is... Oops. Excuse me, I want characters. She's level 2. Less than halfway to 3. But she, well, she doesn't have any particular. Let's see. Whoops. What were her dailies? That I can give her. She wants a pastry, cream, and fruit. I don't even think I know how to make that one yet. A blue marsh milkweed and french fries. Wait, when the heck did we make french fries in Dreamlight Valley? French fries? Well, I'm pretty sure that requires potato. But I'm not sure what else would be required for that. Now I'm gonna go check. I'm very curious about that one now. Let's see, French fries? Is that a real thing? Yes, French fries. Canola and potato. I was thinking canola because of oil. But I wasn't sure. So canola and a potato, I can do that. I should have just made it. Because I was thinking correctly. Orange chicken? I thought so. I was like, I can smell orange chicken. Yeah. Smelling shit. No, I don't want to smell shit. No, thank you. Potato. And that's rice. That's wheat. I need canola. There's canola. Oh, french fries. That's what Ursula wants. She wants french fries. Okay, and then she wanted some... It's gonna be a dessert, but I don't think I've made it yet. It's fruit salad, I think, with whipped cream on it. So, it's probably a fruit with milk, maybe? I wanna try. So any fruit, most likely. So I'll just do an apple with, if I have milk. Yes, I have milk. Let's see what that does. Nope. I made a shake. Okay. That's a new recipe I haven't made yet. So, maybe milk, egg, and a fruit? Oh, do I have egg? No. Probably not. Shoot. I need to go to Remy's. Well. You know what? Just... What was that call that she wants? I don't know what it's called now. Let's see. Characters. Ursula. She wants a pastry, cream, and fruit. Pastry cream, so probably wheat, milk, and then fruit. Let's try. No, I don't even have any eggs, though, in order to do that with. If it's raining. He's trying to look at the sky. Hey, Jack. Thanks for subscribing again. I appreciate that. Thank you. Humans are amazing. Ooh, and you gave me bits, too. Thank you, Jack. Appreciate that. Yeah, they're biddies. Or as most streamers call them, biddies. But they're bits. Mm. It gives you money, too, I think. I'm not sure. Egg and milk, cheese. But I don't really know what I'm really gonna need, so I'm gonna check. So it's a pastry, fruit, something or other. Let's see. Pastry, cream, fruit. Any fruit? Well, two fruits, three fruits. Ah, three kinds of fruits, one milk, and a sugar cane, which I have. Okay, so three kinds of fruit, one milk, and one sugar cane. Okay. That sounds easier. I didn't need to go here, but that's okay. So I'm gonna do an apple, a banana, chowies. Dang it, what was the other two? sugar cane and milk, was it? Yup. Hey, Frosty, welcome in. Okay, so those two things are for Ursula, and she also wants a flower. But I can work with it. I can make these too. Crudies and grilled vegetables. Okay. That. Oh, for Pete's sake. Oh, I should have eaten that one, but okay. There's the crudies. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and give this to them. Yeah, I know my inventory's full. Crudies. Donald Duck has wanted that one. Well, why are you sitting here in the dining room if you want to go on a picnic? Oh, he's already level 10? Okay. I got Donald Duck at 10. Oh, that's his last quest. Oh, you want grilled vegetables? Well, I'm not going to be able to get that for you right now. Hold on. I'm going to pick up his quest since I'm here. Know how we can finish my special project. Oh, yeah. 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 Your special project. Sure, I can help. I'm doing good, Frosty. How are you doing? Well, I was marching around the sunlit plateau, keeping an eye out for any sign of trouble. Okay. That's awfully brave of yourself. You're always looking out for ways to help the village. Well, I'm very inspirational. Yeah, then what's with your tantrums every 10 seconds? That's what I'd like to know. So, what did you find in the sunlit plateau? Found an old campsite. Old campsite. I think it was the one that Kristoff and I made when we were on the quest to save the village from the forgetting. Hid something very important there, did you? Okay. The Dreamlight Fountain. Okay. Go ahead and get that. And I need to give those to Ursula, and she... What was her other thing she wanted? Make sure I have it. I think I do. I just have to pick it up. Or it's in my inventory already. A blue marsh milkweed. I think I have that. Blue marsh milkweed right there. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and give these to Ursula. Since I already have her dailies. Let's see if I can find her. Right? It's always hard finding her. Because you have to find her swimming. Ooh, my pumpkins are ready. Ooh. Money! There's Ariel. Oh, I got a quest I need to get from her, too. Ursula. Where is you? Where the heck did she go? Oh, there she is. She's in Frosted Heights. I almost didn't see her because the border of her picture matches the frickin' color of the Frosted Heights. Oh, it's foggy here. and snowing. Makes sense because it's raining in the villa in the valley. So where is she? There she is. Hey, don't you swim away from me. Oh, happy Tuesday to you too. Happy Tuesday to everyone. What are you working on? Need a new potion to attract customers. Okay. I don't know. Luck? Love? Beauty? Probably all of the above for some people. Let's do a luck potion. Not done talking to you yet. I have something to give you. You wanted some fries. Now she's level 3. Motif. Sure, you were hoping to see me. Right. I'll believe that. Well, looks like we're already in a place that froze over, so. She's level 4 now. Now I got 500 coins. And a quest. But I still have one more item to give you. Hey, would you? Hello, yeah, quit that going in the middle of the pond bit. It seems the village is hiding its power. There's magic here that can't see, and I want it. Oh, I think this is where she wants me to go, to the Forgotten Lands, I think? I remember doing some of her quests. Oh, yeah, sure, you want it for the village, you lying little... Talk to that woman, Mother What's-Her-Face. Gothel. Her name is Gothel, and be nice. That was funny. She was there when it was unleashed, and I want to know what she knows. Well, I wonder why she doesn't trust you, Ursula. You look so trustworthy. Not. Hey, Mama. Welcome in. Yeah, I'll help. I'm only doing this for one important reason, Eric. That's all I'm doing here. It. Magic moments. Okay, so now I have a quest from her, which I'm not going to click on right now. I'm going to keep with Donald's. I do have one more thing to give you. Yep, I have one more thing to give you before I forget and eat it. I prefer to eat it myself. Alright, now she's level 5. Okay. Now she's level 5. I don't think I have anything else to give her. I mean, I can give her gems to upgrade her, but I don't need to upgrade her right now. So, I'll save that for those I need to upgrade people with. So follow Donald to the campsite in the Sunlit Plateau. Okay. I'll go back to the Sunlit Plateau. Okay, so I got fries. And I made 2 other desserts. Yeah, that and that. And furniture sets. I got a lamp. Ow. Now I've got 10,000 Dreamlight. I don't know how much Dreamlight I'm going to need for opening up this new biome that's coming tomorrow. But I might have it or be very close to it. Because the Forgotten Lands, I think, was 15,000. And it seems to increase each one you go to. So I'm guessing... Whoa, that was a big lightning strike. Gosh. It's storming very badly in my valley right now. go to the campsite. Sunlit Plateau. How? I found Kristoff and Donald Duck over there, not over there. There. Kristoff and Donald Duck were over here. Why would the campsite be over here in the Sunlit Plateau? I wonder. I wonder why. I guess I'll find out.
Oh wow. No sailing today.
Yeah, no sailing today. I wouldn't sail in this mess. Hey, Donald. Isn't this Scar's place? What were you doing over here in Scar's place? Okay, search the campsite in the Sunlit Plateau. What, for this? Bring what you found to Donald. Yep, give. Check this out. Found this over there by the stove. The camp stove. And okay. It's a note from Donald. I have to do that sometimes, leave myself notes to remember things. Okay. Be safe, Mama. Love you. Ah. That's a good habit. So do I. I've got tons of notes myself. It's a reminder that I was planning to build something in the Forgotten Lands. That place could use some... Yes, please. Brighten it up. Please. Ah. Dadgummit. My headphones were getting stuck under the arm of my chair. I wonder if it was that fountain we found pieces. Oh, that fountain we found the pieces for. I was planning to build a dreamlight fountain. Dreamlight fountain? You mean like the one in the castle or something else? Sounds amazing. So, how do we finish it? I have to find the rest of my instructions. My note says that there's another campsite in the Forgotten Lands near the ruins. Ah, I know where that is. That must be where you were planning on building the fountain. Okay. Oh, you want me to lead the way? Hey! I was gonna let you lead the way. It's my turn to lead? Okay. Alright, follow me. No, you weren't, Scar. Now hush. Scar is 100 times the king you were. Or wannabe, or whatever. Hey, Kristoff. Alright, so... There's the campsite. Oops. Not letting me through because this damn fire. I hate these fires. They need to go. Okay, that must not have been it. Ah, there's the little campsite. I was right beside the ruins. Excuse me. Oh, is there time capsules? I think. Merlin enchanted the time capsule, buried it in the Sunlit Plateau, and I know where that's at. That didn't look like instructions for a dreamlight fountain, but okay. You're welcome, Mama. Love you too. This is going to make the Forgotten Land look so nice. Yeah, exactly. So, what do we have to do to build this thing? Okay. Stones, iron ingots, soil, hardwood, and clay. Okay. Plus all the parts for the fountain that I buried before. Here, take the water pump, basins, turbine, and distributors. Okay. You have everything else, craft the Dreamlight Fountain, and meet me back in the Forgotten Lands. I've got more planning to do. Okay. Well, I have everything except the iron ingots. Do I have enough iron to get the iron ingots, I wonder? I love how I have everything because I like to gather stuff, so it helps. And I don't sell any of those craftable stuff unless I have like an excess amount of them. Oh, for Pete's sake. Go around. Hi, Buzz. Yes, I'll pick up your quest while I'm here.
While I see you.
You've done a thorough surveillance of the valley, but I've yet to find the best way to make myself useful here. Could you assist me?
Yep.
Oh, I think this is where I dress up with the the costume or whatever to be a space cadet. Yeah, I've done some of these quests, so... Nope, you don't have to freeze whenever a human walks by anymore.
Nope.
Everyone I speak to is so tall. Yep. You're a hero in your own way. I like that. Yeah. Sounds about right. Hey, now I'm cadet. Space cadet. So I got his quest, and I just need to pick up Ariel's quest, then I'll have three or four things to do. For Buzz, Donald, Ursula, and Ariel. Okay, so I need to find Ariel. I guess I'll happen upon her later. You know what? Let's see where she's located. She's going to be in the water too. Oh, there she is. And while I'm still in the Forgotten Lands, I'm going to get my pumpkins. They're over here. What? Gimme. Dang it. Ugh. Things in the way don't help. Inventory full?
Oh boy.
I have to empty out my inventory. I got 52 of those. I didn't want to plant that. And I planted it anyway. For money, but I'm not selling that. 51, nice. Oh, 59, okay, that gives me enough to get some more pumpkins. $13,000, good grief, can I not? I think I'll just do that for now because I want to expand my inventory. I'll just plant 5 for now. Or 25, I mean. At least I'm planting something. Is that it? No. There. Okay. Here? Hey, here. Oh, okay. Enjoy your game. And sorry if I missed you. Getting a little too concentrated again. Yep, craft the Dreamlight Phantom. Yeah, it didn't take me long. Ooh. I can get the Space Ranger ship done too, but I'm gonna do this one first since I was working on it first. Continue. Now let's see. Can I do the? Nope. How much do I need on that? I just need 5 more iron ingots. Let's do that while I'm here. Why not? There we go. I got Buzz is done too. Okay, so meet Donald in the Forgotten Lands. Oops. went past where I need to go. You've picked the perfect spot, so I don't have to pick a spot. Good. I want to see where you pick it. Good. I've got another great idea. Let's invite some friends to celebrate all our work. Okay. Oh, so the fountain's over there, huh? Okay. The celebration ribbon. Okay. Yeah, there's so much stuff in the way. Stuff. Let's see if I can. Nope, I can't move those. Wish I can. Yeah, I can't move the. Okay. Maybe I can put it more over here? Well, it might work there now. Let's see. Yeah, here we go. I kind of wanted it in front of the. Oh, come on. It's not gonna go because the stupid freaking fire is in the way. Yeah, look here. There then. So it's not in the tree. Okay, fine, I'll leave it there. It looks weird that way, but. Boutique camera, change the format. Dang it, turn around. No! Son of a bitch! Darn it. Ugh, what's the big idea? I wanted to take that picture. Y'all get back here! Dadgummit. Oh well. I tried to take a picture and it wouldn't go where I wanted it to. I was trying to get the trees out of the way. This is what I don't like about the Forgotten Lands, because everything is in the way of everything. The Forgotten Lands looks much better now. Thanks for all your help. It still needs a ton of work. But okay. Yeah, now where's your hat? Well, he still gets mad. Okay. Alright, so now Ursula's. Ask Mother Gothel about the curse. Now I gotta find Gothel.
My friends, the trolls, would love
I think she's probably gonna be here, because this is where she usually hangs. Nope. Okay. I was wrong. There's Ariel. Gatha, where'd you go? There she is. Nope, that's Moana. Never mind. There's Gothel. And Ursula. They both hanging around over here. For some reason.
They're
plotting. Yeah, probably. Ew. Hey. Cool. I'm gonna smack you. I do not look dreadful. You do. teasing my ass. She's saying all the time. Mm-hmm. Maybe. Sushi. You want sushi. It's called a sushi roll. Yeah, she wants a ushi roll.
Ushi roll.
I did craft the Space Ranger ship. Okay, so she wants sushi and a lobster roll. Okay. I can go to Anna's and cook it, I think. Unless I don't have the butter. Is this what she wanted? No. I don't think so. It's on my quest to do, so I don't know. I'll make one. See if that completes one of them. It's not even showing the quest, dang it. Yeah, it did. Now a lobster roll.
Oh, I just know we're going to be good friends.
Yeah, I've not made a lobster roll. Okay, so it was a lobster, butter, lemon, I think. Oops. Yeah, I don't have all the ingredients. I don't remember what the other ones were now. Garlic? Wasn't one of them garlic? Lobster, wheat, lemon, butter, and garlic. Yeah, I don't have butter. Butter's the only thing I don't think I have. Alright, so I'll need to go to Remy so I can get the butter. But everything else I have. Shop yet. Meh. Yeah, before I forget this. Yeah. I need that. Okay, so. Ta-da. Garlic and lobster. That looks more like a meatball sub. It looks more like a meatball sub, but it's a lobster roll, apparently. Yeah, but it looks like a meatball sub. That's what it looks like. But I have what she wanted. Well, let's see if we can find Ursula. Ursula. Is she still where I last saw her? No. Of course she ain't. Okay, she's at her place. Okay. Keep forgetting I can do that. Wait, was it her? No, it was Gothel. Dang it. Hold on a minute. Wrong person. Wrong person. Mother Gothel. Alright, where's Gothel? There she be. You didn't starve, you're still alive. Okay. Making sure I didn't see a chest. I haven't seen one today yet. She's still there, I'm shocked.
Oh, here you are.
Of course it does. No, no, thank you. No, thank you.
How's this for a big surprise?
I did craft the freaking spaceship. Or so I thought I did. It's not in my inventory. Okay, I'll go craft the spaceship again. Dadgummit.
Gusto said anyone can cook. Of course, it's not. Okay. Well, that's pretty cool. There's Woody. There's Buzz. There's Buzz. What the heck you doing way down there? I did not want to pick that up, dang it.
Oh.
minute of your time?
I kind of like that.
Need anything from the market?
Greetings, neighbor.
Interesting looking jacket. It's a green one.
Oh,
you think of green silk camisole. Have the money to buy much.
Good day to you.
Like decorative stuff.
This?
Hello.
That's an expensive one. Nothing. Oh, the chandeliers. I already got better lights.
Greetings, neighbor.
Candy bed.
Bye-bye now.
So the only thing I'm wanting is this and maybe this. Thing I want now is this. I need 20,000. Okay.
Good day to you.
No.
No.
I want to talk to Scrooge. I don't want talk.
Greetings, neighbor.
Okay, so the only thing I need is an empty vial. Now, 15 fiber, 15 softwood. Softwood and one topaz. So, 15 softwood. Which I should be able to get from around here. Oh, you okay? If you're falling asleep, go take a nap. Hey, Elsa, would you mind not hiding that? Thanks. go to Remy and get it then. Jeez, Stitch. Shut up, Scar. I mean, it's true, but shut up, Scar. Sometimes life isn't fair. Hey, found it all over here. So now I need a topaz. And I forget where the heck a topaz is. Okay, so here in the plaza. There's topaz in the plaza, huh? Okay. That's definitely not topaz.
Humans are amazing. They discover, they create. I mean, just look at this place.
I got a memory. Monsters, Inc. Let's see if I can get a topaz out of here. Nope. I probably sold a topaz. Should have kept my gems. Like was suggested. I should be able to find it soon enough. Alright, now I just gotta wait for those to come back. Yeah. All I ended up picking up was some garnet. A shiny garnet and two regular garnets. And an onyx. Inventory now. Nope, I didn't put anything in here. Actually, give me that. It's supposed to be flowers, but not. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna mine down here. Cause they're starting to come back, but I don't know if I'll get any topaz through here. It's just in the plaza. Neither one of them was a topaz, but that's okay. I'm getting more rocks than anything. Nice, that's right.
Oh, yay!
The warm moon's done. Go around the rock, Rosie. Or am I gonna play Ring Around the Rosie? Guess my character wants to play Ring Around the Rosie. I mean, her name is Rosie, so...
He feeds.
I got a lavish turquoise double bed. Nice. I think I have a regal or royal bed from the pack that I have, the deluxe pack. I don't think I've put it down, or maybe I did put it down, I don't remember. It's been a little while ago since I got that. I should be able to go back to the plaza now and get... see if I can get a topaz. I'll put these in the chest. Things that I've picked up. Make some more fruit salad. Oops. The way she was picking that up. Give me some more berries. I think I have a white bunny already, don't I? Let me see what the critters I have. Yep, I already have the white wabbit. I don't have the calico one or the brown one. Got one. Why am I going that way? I don't know.
I don't know.
I just want to mine the rest of the ones in the plaza. Canola? Yep. Sugar cane? No. Potato? Of course not. Nope. I got a lot of rock. I have way too much. Maybe I should just make the storage box just the rocks. Start making some more storage boxes. course that's all rice. I'm gonna make my fruit salad quick before I forget again, because I need to make some more fruit salad. Hey Michelle, welcome in. Sorry, I just now noticed I don't know how long you were waiting. Oops, I'm gonna go to the kitchen. Make some more of my fruit salad. Or berry salad, rather. Gives quite a bit of energy. I always make about 10 of them. Give me plenty. I don't have to keep coming back for more. I just gather berries to eat. Mostly. I lost count. How many did I make? Oh, one extra. That's fine. I just eat it. Let me see if I forgot there was one other item I can make. I wonder what the french fries would do. Make one of those, I'm curious. See if that would fill up. No, not at all. Well, not filling enough, apparently. Bell pepper puffs? Let's go like a regular meal. Fish sandwich? Fish sandwich, I think, did. Or grilled fish entree. Or I could do a hearty salad. No, that doesn't fill all the way either, though. There was one that I know that fills all the way. Might have been a fish sandwich. See what that does. What? Why did they split up? That doesn't make sense. Why did they split? That's weird. They split. And I got a memory for making that? Okay. That looks like the Pride Lands. Yep. I think it's the Pride Lands because it's on the Lion King's thing. Well, we're getting a Pride Lands update tomorrow, so matches. Even the game knows it's coming. What? What you laughing at over there? All right, well, I don't know why. I have like several other fish sandwiches are separate. Well, let me put them together. That's weird. Alright, so bring the materials to Scrooge McDuck. Okay.
The number of friendly runs.
A minute of your time? Greetings, neighbor.
Yep, just as you asked. Yeah, okay. With what I paid, it should have been better. See what I mean? For what I paid, that should have been a lot better. Report to Buzz. Alright, now let's see if I can find Buzz. What are you laughing about over there? What? Well, I don't see what you're talking about.
Watch.
Why are you hitting your own trucks?
I'm not.
You're nuts. You are.
You're there. I'm in need of assistance.
No. I look ridiculous. No. I am streaming him. She's in her own place. Yeah, she is so good. Okay. I don't know why it took me around like that, but okay. Sure. Yeah, we don't need no more trouble here. There's Merlin. Okay, he's in the meadow.
I can see into the future, so I know you should come talk to me.
Even older than you? No way.
Thank you.
Yep, he's there.
Excuse me, but I could use a human's help. Bonjour.
I'll talk to Moana. Yeah, she must be in there.
Thanks for coming to see me.
What's the stone slab for? Yeah, I was thinking of Ursula too.
Great. Let's talk later.
Now let's see if she's still in her. No. Yep, she is. Okay, never mind. That she is. You helped me whether you wanted to or not, so
nanny.
It wouldn't have glowed if you weren't, so don't play that dummy shit on me.
What?
Ursula's playing dumb. Hey, you're good at that. Because I did. Bye. I won't.
Goodbye, dear.
Yeah. That's because I did. Bye. In the mysterious cave? Or is that the... this one? Are we talking about this one? Ah! Yeah, come here. Out of my way! I have things to do, people to see. This mysterious cave or another mysterious cave? Let's find out. Yeah, this is just where she was stuck at, so not here. I think it's in the mysterious cave over here. The mystical cave? Or would that be the one in the sunlit plateau? Oof. I'll have to figure out which cave it'd be talking about, but I think it's this one. Maybe down below? I think there's a little area for the... that has a circular thing. Let's see. Well, down further. Maybe not. Wait, Mystical Cave, isn't that Elsa's cave? Now I'm confused. What mystical cave are we talking about here? Hold on. Let me look down at the bottom one more time, just to be sure. What's that? I'll pick up that. I was thinking maybe right around here because there's water for Ariel to get to it. That's... okay. Maybe in the Sunlit Plateau cave? I'm gonna try this on level though. That mystical cave. In here. I think this is the mystical cave, but I'm not sure. And I don't know where it would be placed, though. Hmm. Okay, I don't know. Maybe this isn't the mystical cave? Okay. No. It would be nice if I knew what the mystical cave was, because I'm not sure which one's the mystical cave. I'm gonna look it up real quick. Dazzle Beach. Okay. I was right the first time, now I just have to look. So, I was in the right one the first time. This is not the mystical cave. The mystical cave is here. In Dazzle Beach. Which is the one I first went into. Decent. Unless I place it here. Nope. So it's in here somewhere. I don't know where it gets placed, but somewhere. Something goes here. But it's not letting me put the stone slab there. But something goes here. What the heck goes here? I just found something I didn't know about. Something gets placed here. But I don't have that item. Here. Okay, then. Meet with Ariel at her house. So, I found that, but I also found there's something else that I need to find. That goes here. I wonder if... No, because I have all of Elsa's quests done, but this little thing here looks like it's Elsa's. But something else goes here, and I don't have it. I have to figure it out. I wonder what goes here. Maybe it has something to do with Elsa? Perhaps? Because of that little thing there is... Elsa's. That goes in her cave? Bitch is lit up behind her. I just completed her quest. See that artifact there behind Ariel? It lit up. As soon as I gave her that rune back. Oh, actually all of this lit up. Whoa. Ooh, I can use her crafting table. She's got a toy train up there. It looks like dishes. A clock, book. Oh, those are the things that I gave her. The book, I didn't give her that though. It's a photo, it looks like, or a little mirror and the clock, and she's got some other stuff. Okay. Nope, I have to unlock more quests again. Oh boy. So I need to get Buzz to level 4 and Goofy to 10. Let me see if I can get Buzz to level 4. I can work on Wally too. Oh, he's already nearly 4.
He's fishing. Oh, let's go fishing.
Take him fishing, that'll work. Now let's see if we can find Buzz. There he is. He's here.
Hey, Buzz, stop running away.
Both? Pokemon. There. Ariel. Ah, come on. There. Sheesh. Got him to 4. the heck? Buzz, what the hell are you? Dang it, I want to get over here. Like, everything wants to be in my way. Oh, well, there's Ursula. Now where's Buzz? What Buzz do? Get stuck? Okay. Glad you're still here, baby girl. Alright. Yo, Buzz. I need you to follow me. Shiny diamond, orange milkweed, and a red passion lily. I don't have either one of those.
Yeah.
Okay. Seriously? Are we glitched? Come on. Buzz, move. Now this is aggravating. Because Buzz isn't following me. He's supposed to be hanging out with me. But he's not following me. Okay. I'm gonna break it, and then maybe he'll go. Because now I have Minnie with me. So that would keep him from having to follow me. He should go to Ursula then, but he's stuck over there still. What the heck? Can we stop running into these glitches? It's been 2 hours that I've been playing. I don't want to quit playing until I'm done with the quest. I was wanting to finish the quest before I quit playing. I don't have anything to give him. Will you move, Buzz? Move, you. I'll push him. He still doesn't want to move, though. He's stuck. I can push him. But I'm not pushing him all the way over to Ursula. Because they usually go themselves. So I think Ursula is over here still. Yeah, she's still over here. Let's see if maybe he'll come over again. Maybe if I talk to Ursula? Maybe? I don't know. Nope, I don't have anything to actually give you. Give her the other topaz. No, and she didn't go to her house like she's supposed to. Trying to break this stupid glitch that they're in. There Buzz goes. I don't know where he's going though, but Buzz is finally moving, but I don't know where the hell he's going. Because I don't think Ursula's there unless she's gonna show up. Yep. They're gonna show up there, okay. Finally. Guess talking to her broke it. Now wait until I get there before y'all two start talking. Okay, now talk. Ursula, you're so mean. Yeah, I think the Simba one's gonna be right here. Gather the Buzz Lightyear playing cards hidden in the books around Bonnie's room. Okay. Thanks, Ash. And she looks like Minnie. I tried to get her as close to a look-alike as Minnie as I could. But the hair, of course, she has no hair, so I got to pick what I wanted. Okay, there's one. There's one over here. There we go. trying to get a bit of a close-up for you. You can see here, I put a little nose, little button, or that little mousy nose, like Minnie. Yeah, I think Woody would probably still be over here, maybe. Let's see. Nope, of course not. Where did it run to? Oh. You're... Oh, wait. I was hanging out with him, wasn't I?
Yeah.
You're wondering what to do. Just listen to that little voice inside.
And I thought it said Mickey or Minnie's. Just Mickey's, I guess. Oh, yeah. And then Merlin.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? A bunch of funny pictures of Buzz. Buzz Lightyear leaflet. Oh, hello, Maui. Didn't have to go far to find you. Not to mention you can't miss it.
Always has time for his fans. Okay, see ya.
Now, Ursula. Where'd she go? There she is.
I can't wait to meet.
Sorry, Anna. No. Yeah, that'll work.
Have we got a deal?
No. Be level 6, Goofy 10. Oops. Oh, Remy and Scar are the lowest. Ah. Oh, and her. Oof, nope. Take that back. Woody's the lowest. A shiny amethyst and a regular amethyst and a pink. What? I can't pronounce that. Okay, I know where it's located though. See if I can do Woody's. He's in the sunlight plateau as well. that. No, that's a house leak. That one. Yeah. I think Amethyst are Forgotten Lands and Frosted Heights and Forgotten Lands. Those two. Yep. Hold up. I'm gonna go ahead and use this. Since I have it. Got quite a few. And yeah, I got both of what I needed, but I'm gonna go ahead and use this. I got a memory. Monsters, Inc. Not sure who that was, though. That's something I haven't seen. I think I've seen the movie once, but it's been a while. Dang it. Go around the frickin' fire. Those little things are in the way, and that's why I want them out of the way. Because it's hard to get around them. Those dang little fires. Lagged a bit there. Gosh. So I don't know how much time is left on this pick enchantment. Yep. I'm glad I did that. Hmm. went to the one that I knew was gonna give me gems. I'll just get some extras. What was the other flower I needed? Was that Woody or Ursula? I think it was, let's see. No, I already got her stuff, that's right. Must have been Woody. Yeah, pink, yeah, I already got that. A red passion lily and a orange marshmallow weed. Is that for Woody or for Buzz? Dang it. Oh, Buzz needs a shiny diamond. But it's Woody. Needs all those things that I picked up. Now, where's Woody? Is he still in the cellar? But though, nope, he's coming this way. I think. Yep. Hey. Hey, stop. Yo.
Thanks for stopping by. Yeah.
Thank you. Now I have to be a miner. Woody.
Boy, am I glad to see you. Hey, howdy, hey. Get some help, please.
Well, definitely. Of course. I do all the heavy lifting for everybody. Bit of a fixer-upper. Go see Kristoff. Okay, where's Kristoff? Yep. I think he's over here. Yep. Okay. If I can get my bearings. Hey, Kristoff, what are you doing with Moana? This is a little sketch. You should be with Anna. Okay, so I need 12 softwoods, which I already have one. 5 hardwood, I already have 3 of. Fabric, 2. And an iron ingot. Okay, that shouldn't take me too long to gather. Softwood and hardwood. Woody. You don't have to drop down the floor when you see a human. Stop that. Crazy head. Dang it. Excuse me. I got all that. I need hardwood, which I'm probably better off getting over here. Say that again and I'll slap you, Scar. He says that every time I pass him now. I'ma slap him. Can I have the option to slap him? All the hardwood needed. Alright, now I just need 2 fabric and an iron ingot, which I have to make at a crafting table. Okay. Hi, Elsa. And 2 fabric. Okay. Uh oh. Nar. I thought I had them. Great. I think I have some in my boxes. How many more do I need? Two more. Wait. No, I'll need like 10 fiber to make 2 fiber. Cotton. Great. I gotta go freaking. I thought I had some though. Like I picked up some. And put them in a chest somewhere. But it should have showed up then. That means I need to go grow some. Great! Wonderful. Ugh. Because I think if you put them all in a chest, they show up regardless of whether you have them in your inventory or your chests. But it might be glitching too. And there. Alright, I'm gonna have to grow some. Cotton's in this one up, but though.
Yes.
Shoot.
I really dig my claws into a place like this.
Scar, if you don't stop, I swear. I had a place for these. I think because it's been a while, it just buried back again. Okay. Dang it. Dang it, these stupid trees. Oh, I got 25. Shoot. Thought I only got 15. I got 10 more. Seven more.
Gah.
Stupid thing.
I bet I'm the first demigod you've met, right?
It's red passionately. Heard about that? There we go. Red passionately. And he needs 2 diamonds. And then an orange marshmallow queen, didn't I? Darn it. Oh, there's the pumpkins. D. damn it. I hate this place. Oh, well, that sucks. Okay, well, I don't know how long it's gonna take for that dang cotton to grow. Well, all I need is a few. Just a shiny diamond for Buzz. Thought I gave him that. Ugh. Okay.
Yes, I can really dig my claws into a place like this.
Oh, come on. God. Shiny diamond. Out. That's not what I wanted to give. Oh, orange marsh. Damn it. Why does everything have to be so stupid annoying right now? I think that's it. Let's see. That's a passion lily. Where the heck are the marshal leads at? Damn it. Yeah. Glade of Trust. over here. There we go. Got him to level 6 now. I'm still working on the woodies, but I can get buzzes too. Go to the river at the Forest of Allure. So that would be... Ooh, yep. Oh, I love how it highlights it. It's not gonna be it. I don't think. Nope. That's it. Aha. Well, that will be Scar, definitely. He looks pissed. But I don't think he's pissed. You might be playing or something, or having fun, for all we know. Fascinating. No, you weren't. Hey, no combat in the village! I think they were friends. Now let's see where Scar is. Ooh, we have things to water. Scar? Where? Oh, you're down there, okay. Since you keep wandering. Olaf. There, Scar. Okay.
There you are.
Oh, brother. Why can't you people make your own food?
Uh.
tuna burger? Okay. And fish soup. Okay. Alright, I'll be right back.
Good thing the cold doesn't bother me.
Nope, I just had to go blow my nose.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I have no idea. Hello, welcome in, Candy. Don't have to know everybody that comes into my Twitch channel, hun. If I know the person, they'll probably let me know, but I don't know the name. I mean, I'm known of a friend that I have as Candy, or used to know. So fish soup and tuna burger. Alright, and the ingredients needed. Meals. So fish soup, tuna burger. Where's the fish soup? A fish, a vegetable, and milk. Okay. And a tuna burger? There's the tuna burger. Oof. That one has a lot. Let's see if I have it. See if I have the ingredients I need and see what I actually need. It should be here for that. Whatever. Fish soup. Yep, I have the ingredients I need for fish soup. Alright, how about tuna burger? Ooh, I have all the ingredients for that too. Sweet. And of course he's gonna want a 5-star. Bring them to Scar. Okay. Okay. Well, he was right here. Oh, where did he go? There he is. He's over in his, in the sunlit plateau.
Thank you.
Here you go, Scar.
It's about time.
Hey, I got that in record time. Don't you give me that snarkiness. He said, it's about time. Uh-huh. Yeah, I thought so.
Run along now, and remember, it's our little secret.
Yeah. I still need another piece of the puzzle to prove what's going on here, because it still looks like he's pissed off. But there's a fishing pole. That looks like a fishing pole. Okay. Mistiness or whatever it was. Time to go fishing. Ah, come on. Got a walleye. Yeah, I was gonna say, Arrow, you might want to move before I fish you. I got a fishing pole. I think that's what we were looking for. Yep, in the other memory. With Goofy. Goofy was fishing for Scar. And look, Buzz is right there. Ha, 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 ha. Let's not get carried away. I merely tolerated you. Sounds like Scar. That's as close as you'll ever get to him saying, yes, I had fun. We're all sharing the same toy box called Dreamlight Valley. Sounds about right. Okay, baby girl. Good night. Love you. Talk to you later and hope you get somewhere of your... Or I hope you find some place to go, I should say. So, I hope something comes up for you. Talk to you tomorrow. Love you. Mwah. Bye, baby girl. Ash is going off for the night. What the? I still need the fabric. Did it finish growing yet? But they need to be watered. When Woody jumps, Olaf is watching him and his head goes up and down. Watch him. Bounce, bounce, bounce. His head goes. And I got him to 5. Haha. Next one, I wonder. Don't know, it's not gonna tell me yet because I'm currently on a mission with him. go over there yet. Do that again, Buzz. Okay, there we go. Okay, well, I don't want to sit here and wait forever for those to grow. I'm gonna grow. I just want to finish this mission before I go.
Dang it.
Oops.
My friends, the trolls, would love you.
I bet they would. Dang it. Come on. What the heck? I guess I can't go out that far. you. Got another piece in the journal. Five more pieces of my journal. Carp. Ariel and Ursula, look, what are you doing? Well, that's one way to get them to come over to me. Oh, they're there. Ariel's glitching. Oh my gosh. Gosh, she's glitching. Let's not glitch again this time, okay? Weird. Ariel, you look weird, girl. Oh, boy. I had to get a picture of them two together, and I grabbed several. Excuse me, Ariel. Excuse me. I'm fishing behind you. And she's like, I'm out. Dang it. Oh, come on. Rude. For frick's sake. No. Come on. Yikes. Some of these spots are kind of hard to actually get an angle on them. tilapia.
I said that's a fish.
No, really? I thought it was pudding. Oh, my inventory's full again. Now I've got the whole thing opened up too. Ashley said night-night to you, by the way. Yeah. She's probably already gone, but... Okay. Okay, never mind. I was going to say, if they're not done, I'm not waiting any longer. I'm just going to log off. But they're done. And I can finally finish the mission. And then I'll end stream. I was waiting for these to grow. Now it finally got what we need to make some fabric. And I'll make the extra three just so it's there. Okay, craft the carousel repair kit. Okay. Give the carousel repair kit to Woody. He's down over there by Merlin.
Hey there, deputy. I've got a job for you. Thanks for stopping by. Bye for now. Boy, am I glad to see you.
Oh. Ah, nice. Looks much better. Now it's missing lights. Yo, Woody, you're missing the lights. Yeah, Wally.
Yeah. That's great.
Now let's see if we can find Wally. He's right there. He's in the middle.
Oh,
I'm in the plaza. What am I doing in the plaza? I need to go back down here. Directive late. Hardwood and the one iron I got. Now I just need the hardwood. Hmm? Okay.
If you see Moana, tell her Maui says you're welcome.
I did not want to pick up another flower. Oof. What was that?
Thanks. That's great. Howdy, partner.
Oh, great. Okay, well,
a toy ownership, never leave a toy in the rain.
Oof, it is busted. Goodness. Photo booth and this are busted too. They gotta be fixed. Alright, so, well, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here because I don't have anything else to do unless I got somebody close to the level. Buzz to level 10. Goofy, I need to 10. Mirabel, 7. Moana, 6. Mother Gothel, 4. What level is Mother Gothel? Or even Remy? The lower ones I can get quickly. And the one for Scar. Ooh, level Scar. He's two, almost three. I could probably get him. He needs a savory fish, a pike, and a sole. He just wants fish. So he wants one cooked and two raw ones. A pike and a sole. Let's see what I can do about that. I know I have fish, like, all around. That's not what I need. That's... yeah, it's a cod. Yeah, none of the fish I have in here is what he wants. It's a tilapia, yeah. Thank you. I got more fish in here. I need to make another chest. I can put some food here in the kitchen. Oh, I can't put that up there. Rude. Okay. I wonder why that doesn't want to go. Right here. Is there a table I can put in here? I got a better looking kitchen. Okay. That's all I'm going to do for the kitchen for now. At least it looks a little more better. Looks better looking, although I need to have a cupboard that's dark. Because all this is dark. So I have to put something over here, like a hutch or something. Like a china cabinet, maybe. I don't think I have anything like that, but let's look real quick again. And let's see. I mean, I have this, but that's for basically a bedroom. I have a bookshelf. That's not going to work. A potion cupboard? I can put the potion cupboard for now. Until I have something else. Some paintings up. A thorny fireplace? In the kitchen? Nah, not really. Just for some deco. I'll put that outside. Okay, well, at least it looks better. Yeah, it has some more decoration in it. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and log it out here and end my stream. I'll probably stream tomorrow, and if not, the next day, so. I probably will stream tomorrow because of the update. Oh, yeah. Okay, talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye. Miss Rosie Dawn out.